5 types of scammers in UAE you must be aware of. First one, bank scammers. They will send you a message or they will call you and they will tell you that your account, your bank account has been freezed or blocked. To activate it, call this number or send a message like this. As you can see, they're using central bank name and they're making this silly message, which is even Arabic translated is wrong there. And they will ask you to call this number to activate your account again. And after that, if when you call them, they ask for more information and it will lead you to send an OTP number and then they will take the money on your bank accounts. I already reported this central bank scammer. And as you can see here, the CID called me to get more information regarding this kind of scammer. The second one, they will use the same way, call you or message you, and they will say that you have won 200,000 dirham. And they will tell you all you have to do is to collect the money is send us transaction fee, which is all fake. They even could ask for recharge card of Etisalat or Do. How could you believe that? Which exchange office or like Ansari, or they will ask you for Do card or Etisalat card? Be wise, please. Look at this. Like this poor lady, she spent more than 1,000 dirham and she was expecting that price. And of course, the guy never answered the call anymore. And he changed his number and he tried for another victim. Third one, job scammers. They will ask you to pay money to get the job, dream job, high salary, whatever is it. And you will never see them again after you pay the money. To be honest, I don't blame you because I know you need the job. And they're using professional ways like they're giving fake offer letter or even fake visa. They will tell you, we'll give you visa first, after that you pay the money. They could even do an interview somewhere else. I don't know. Just be careful from this kind of people, please. Okay? If a company wants to hire you, they will hire you without you paying money for them. Okay? Fourth one, visa scammers. They will offer you a visa, pay the money after, no problem. They will tell you you can work anywhere. It's a freelance visa. It's not a freelance visa. It's an employment visa. You cannot work anywhere. Okay, if you want to work with another company, you have to apply for a temporary work permit. Okay, not just like this, you work anywhere. To be honest, it's not our issue. If they will give you the visa, it's fine. We're talking about the scammers, that they will never give you the visa. They will delay, under process, and at the end, they will disappear. You can't reach them anymore, and your money is gone. The last one, if you're long time in UAE, you know them very well. They used to call you and ask you to check your SIM card and flip it. And they will give you the number there on your SIM card so you could believe them. And then they ask for money or else they will tell you that they're going to block your SIM card. But of course, it's all fake. It's not true. So please be careful from all this kind of scammers and don't hesitate to report them. Okay, maybe you're wise enough to avoid them. Others, they are not.